Good morning, friends. Now, today we will solve exercise problems. Exercise level 1. Come to first question. Two point charges are placed at some separation in vacuum and force between them is F. Now, each charge is doubled and separation between them is reduced to half. The new force between them will be clear. Now, question number 1. Two point charges are placed at some separation in vacuum and force between them is F. Let us say this is charge Q1 and this is charge Q2. Let us say separation you take it as G. This is in vacuum. Then the force between them they mentioned as F. So according to Coulomb's law, F is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 by D square. Now second situation, now the each charge is doubled and the separation between them is reduced. Then the new force, let us say the new charge Q1 dash is they mentioned twice of the initial, so that is 2Q1. Q2 dash is twice of Q2 and new distance D dash is half of the initial D by 2. Then new force we can write F dash is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 dash Q2 dash by D1 dash square. Substitute their values, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Q1 dash is what? 2Q1. Q2 dash is what? 2Q2 by D1 dash is what? D by 2 whole square. This 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 2 into 2, 4, D by 2 whole square, D square by 4, this 4 comes up, 4 into 4, 16, Q1, Q2 by D square. So, this total one by 4 pi epsilon naught q1 q2 by d square is what? F. So this we can write 16 F. Now the answer is 4 option. Clear. Now come to second question. 4 charges are placed at the corner of a square of side root 2L as shown. The force on the charge minus Q. Now, 4 charges were placed like this, 2Q and here it is minus Q. Distance or side length is root 2L and here the charge is minus 4 root 2 Q and here plus 2Q. So side length is root 2L, root 2L, root 2L. What if they ask? The force on minus Q. They are asking force on minus Q. So first we need to decide the directions, force direction. Let us say this is corner A, B, C and D, or whatever that's your interest. Now taking A, B, C, D. 2Q minus Q. This is positive charge, this is negative charge. So it attracts. Let us say this is F, A. Force due to charge placed at A. Next, minus Q, minus 4, 2Q. Along the diagonal. like charges, it's repel. So this is F, B. Clear. Now minus Q plus 2Q, unlike, charges are opposite and this attract. This is F, C. Now the forces, this, I am drawing only force vectors. This is FA, this is FC, and this is FB. This is angle is 90. FA and FC angle is 90. So total three forces are acting. We need to find the net force. So try to find out this FA and FC resultant. Clear? Angle between them is 90, then the resultant of FAC is equal to the root of FA square plus FC square plus 2 FA FC cos theta, cos 90, 0. Now, FA magnitude. What is FA magnitude? 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 2Q Q by distance root 2 L whole square. Clear? Now minus sign indicates attractive force. If you want to take it, take it, no problem. Next, F C 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught charges minus Q plus 2Q. 2q minus q. What is the distance between them? Root 2 L whole square. See, these two magnitudes, both are same. So I can take it as this FA is equal to FC. Clear? So then this will be FA square plus FA square. It's nothing but root 2 F. Clear? Or FA. Clear? So root 2 into 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught minus 2Q Q 2Q Q root 2 L whole square. Keep it as this. Minus indicates attractive force, or you want to write here, you can write, no problem. Now, FA and FC resultant act in this direction, FA, C. Magnitudes are same, so resultant of this FA and FC act along exactly middle of these two forces. Now, net force is resultant between FAC and FB, this. So, angle between these two is 180, or this is FAC. FAC resultant is this. The net force of this is resultant of FAC and FB. Clear? Now the total force on charge minus Q is F is equal to, again this is two vectors acting opposite each other, then we can take it FAC minus FB. Clear? If theta is 180, resultant is A minus B. So then FAC. FAC already we got it as root 2. If you want to write minus, write minus. Minus indicates negative sign. So 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 2 Q square by root 2 L whole square minus FB. FB force is what? Again, FB is here right on FB. Here I am writing FB is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. What are the charges? Minus 4. Minus 4 root 2 Q into minus Q by diagonal length. Diagonal length is what? Diagonal, suppose A is the side length, then this is A root 2. So this is root 2 into L into root 2. So now this is 2L whole square. Clear? Now, this you should simplify 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught minus into minus plus. Clear? So now 4 root 2 by 4L square Q square. Clear? Now finally, root 2 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught minus 2 q square by root 2 L whole square minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 4 root 2 q square by 2 L square. Clear? 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q square, if we take it common, then minus 2 root 2 by 2 L square minus 4 root 2 by 4 L square. 4, 4 cancel. This 2 low cancel, root 2 by L square minus root 2 L square. Clear? Then, so to avoid this, this minus indicates what? Attractive force. So minus indicates attractive force. So remove that, root 2 by L square minus root 2 by L square. Both will cancel. Final answer 0. So in calculation of magnitude, don't take a minus. So minus indicates attractive force. If you take minus, you will see what is the problem here. Clear? Now come to question number 3. Question number 3. The three charges Q, Q, minus Q are placed at the corners of an equilateral triangle of side length L. The electric force on the charge Q placed at the center of the triangle. Clear? So this is very simple. Previous problem they given square, now they given, this is question number 3, minus Q, Q and Q, side length L, 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 equilateral triangle. The electric force on the charge Q placed at the corner of the, center of the triangle, small Q placed at the center. Again, for what to do? Decide the directions. Negative and this is negative, this is positive. So this attract in this direction. Let us say this is A, B, C, F, A. Clear? Now plus Q, this act in this direction. So this is FB, and plus Q act in this direction. This is in this direction, this is F, this C is FA, this is F, which FC, L here, FC. So this, sorry, this attractive force is act in this direction, F, A. Clear. Minus Q plus Q attracts, plus Q repel, plus Q repel. Now the situation is like this. Clear. This is F, B, this is F, C, this is F, A. So resultant we need to find. Clear. So all are equal charges and they placed at equal distance, their forces remain same. So this is the equilateral triangle, centroid to corner, centroid to corner, so centroid to corner distance is same and products magnitudes also same and their forces are same. FA is equal to FB is equal to FC, you take it as F. Let us say centroid to corner, if you take it x, this we can write it 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught capital Q, Q by x square. Now, the angle between FC and FB, angle between FC and FB will be 120. If angle between two equal equal magnitude vectors, the resultant will be any one of the vector already studied in first field. So FC, FB, what is the angle? 120. If the angle between two vectors 120 and they maintain equal magnitudes, then the resultant will be any one of the vector FC or FB. This already be taken as F. So now the resultant of FC and FB again act in the direction of FA, and this is FC or FB. These two magnitudes are same, then both are acting in same direction, F plus F, this is 2F. Then the final answer is F is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 2 Q Q by X square. Now, come to the options. In the options, they give an answer in terms of L. So, we take it, x is the distance from centroid to the corner. This x we need to express in terms of L. So, the distance from centroid to the corner, x is equal to L by root 3. This value substitute here, you will get F is equal to set of 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught x square. X is L by root 3. So L by root 3 whole square. L square root 3 whole square is 3 comes up. 3 into 2, 6. 6 cube cube by L square. Now the option is 3. K they mention as a constant. Clear? And in this case, one charge is negative. Suppose, if all are positive, then net force at the center is 0. If all are negative, again the net force is 0. Clear? So, in this kind of problems, we need to find first the force directions. Clear? Based on that, based on the angles and based on their magnitudes, we will get the answer. Clear? Remember, all positive charges at the center, net force is 0. All negative charges at the center, net force is 0. Provided triangle is equilateral triangle. Not all the cases 0. Clear? Equilateral triangle and all same kind of charges. In that case, net force at the center is 0. Now come to question number 4. In this question, three charges, small q, capital Q, and
3q are placed on the straight line as shown. If all charges are in equilibrium, the value of q.
Now following question, they given figure, the arrangement of the charges given, small q, capital Q, and 3q. Separation between small q and capital Q is given. Small a, this is point A, B, and C. Separation between capital Q and 3q is 2d. 2d. Now these three charges in equilibrium, they are asking the value of Q. Already I mentioned in previous video, I mean last video, net force, if you take the net force on the charge is zero, then system is in equilibrium. So I am taking net force on Q is, I am calculating net force on this Q. So I make it zero, the net force. Clear? So what is the force? There are two forces will act on this charge. One is due to capital Q, another due to 3Q. So first take this force between Q and 3Q, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q 3Q by the distance between them, d plus 2d, this is 3d square, plus another force, force due to capital Q, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q capital Q by distance between these two, d square, equate 0. So net force on this Q, we are making 0 because the system is in equilibrium. Now 4 pi epsilon naught, 4 pi epsilon naught, both this side, it will be 0. Clear? So this I can write 3q square by 9d square plus capital Q small q by d square is equal to 0. Again d square goes this side, it will be 0. 3q by 9 is equal to minus q capital Q. Clear? 3 ones, 3 threes, q by 3 is equal to minus q capital Q. Here 3 q square by 9, 3 ones, 3 threes. Here 1 q square, q will be cancelled.